Woman just went way too fast turning into the drive and just crashed into the curb.
Struggling.